question number 26. He is asking the first element in Korer 1 form with pole at infinity. We know Korer forms are ladder networks, and with pole at infinity there is an S term in the numerator. S term in the numerator. So it has to be inductor.